I literally just woke up. Today, I will not be sitting behind my computer to edit. I will actually be going to Rotterdam to meet up with Brick. So, figured I would vlog today. I got a lot of stuff to do. I need to start my day. Get ready. I was hired to kill him in more ways than the sick of the mentally finished chip of your brain. And I ripped it like back, we've been taking handshakes. Flip it like Mac, lethal making pancakes. I'm one of a kind, got a couple of rhymes. Gutting any other motherfucker fumbling lines. And they stumbling, dizzy, their feet unsteady. Till they wondering, did he machine gun Kelly? You can't hit my soul searching if you like what I found. So, I got a couple more hours to work.
Nice.
Alright.
Every story, every...
Yeah, at what time did we say that we were gonna meet?
I think around 11:30 p.m. tonight. We're gonna finish training like around, I think, 10:30.
Yo.
You later.
Yo, peace. Right, now it's time to gear up. Alright, now off I go. So... It's winter, so it gets dark really fast. And because I'm so epic at planning, I left my bike at the station yesterday. So now I have to first walk all the way to the station, get on my bike, and then I have to go to Brick's house because I left the microphone of the camera at Brick's house. Also not that smart. I made it. I got the microphone, but because I'm so awesome at planning, I didn't bring anything to put it in. All right. Station, here we are. Okay, this is not gonna work. Stay. Oh! I'm just gonna hook it up. This is the sound with the mic. The second time my chip card did work, it's gonna be a long ass trip, but it's gonna be fun though. I'm gonna stay at Kitlock's house. I have my sleeping bag with me right here. What am I actually gonna do? Meet up with We Move Different. It's a crew that is coached and put together by Brick. I'm gonna check out what they're doing just to get out of the house a little bit. It's good to have change of scenery. And also, we still have to record a voiceover. Also, I just wanna have some fun. Rotterdam, there we go. This landscape. So, I'm just on time for my train to Rotterdam, so that's awesome. I'm gonna have my dinner. This is the life of a dancer. So, I'm at Rotterdam Central Station right now.
Halte Waalburgerweg.
Alright, okay.
Hey, what happened?
Yeah, man, I'm vlogging right now.
Oh, it's a vlog! Just met up with Roy, y'all know one thing.
Are you guys working your ass off?
Yeah, man.
That's what I thought. Yo, what up, guys?
What up,
man?
What's up, man? Ni hao. So what's actually is happening right now is We Move Different is training. I'm just here chilling.
What's happening, boys? We Move Different. Check this out. Check this out.
So I came in on a very awesome moment. They were just on their break, so I finally got back into some hip hop shit. So the thing is, now they're training over there. Their stuff looks amazing. And they're raw, street based, underground. So We Move Different. They're having their little after talk over there. They're working really hard. From now on, it's just having fun. I'm recording the voiceovers with Brick tomorrow, and then I go back and edit my ass off.
You drink the boat water. You're like minty Morocco.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! I
Sup y'all? It's your boy Aki. Shout out to Roy, Brick, That Dancer, Bang Bang, follow them.
We have a We Move Different sleepover.
Without boy. Me.
Yeah, without Neha. Because Neha misses her teddy bear, so she doesn't want to come.
With my minion.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, minion.
So have fun. Woo!
So I'm back on the tram again, but now with these guys, it's gonna be hectic. That's all I know right now.
Guys,
so we just arrived at Kidlock's crib
at my CREB
crib, nigga.
Got some pizzas and
yo.
Today was a good day.
Yo,
there's one thing we members of We Move Different don't forget, and that's we gonna be alright.
Yo, Brick.
What happens?
Some last words before we go to sleep, man.
Yeah, nah, man.
Nah, man.
I'm tired as hell.
Check what Kidlock is doing. Kidlock is doing the laundry.
He works so hard, man.
He's doing the laundry and then awake and
hey, guys, yo.
Only between you and me. Kidlock never sleeps. He has so much energy. He never sleeps.
Don't tell anybody, though.
So apparently Kidlock never sleeps, but we're gonna sleep because we're tired out here.
Yeah.
Don't on the camera and don't on the camera.
Ah.
We gotta bleep that out.
Yeah, we bleep that out. Man.
Bleep that out.
Yeah, we bleep everything out.
Bleep, bleep.
Yeah, you can try it, yo. If you curse, see what happens.
You fuck. that's not allowed.
Okay, I think this is pretty much it for today.
So what are you doing right now?
You see this video over here?
Yeah.
I'm trying to make a voiceover for our first vlog. But Kidlock is playing good music, I can't focus! And this savage b-boy over here, aka Razor, f***ed up my head! Now I gotta buy a new one! But it's all good though! We Move Different sleepover! Come on, boys!
Oh! Oh! Oh.
Okay, so everyone is asleep. Yo, Kidlock. This guy never sleeps.